This is a FurReal Friends Chipmunk that's going up for sale, and just a little quick little demonstration video to show how it works. As far as I can tell, the only sensor this seems to have is on its back. It's one of the more simple critters in the FurReal Friends line. Of course, I haven't been able to tell if there's an actual sensor in the forehead or not, or if that's just random. Pretty sure it's just the one button on his back that makes him do stuff.